Janhvi Kapoor and Arjun Kapoor have developed an unbreakable bond over the years. The sibling duo is often seen sharing a great time. Today, December 23, Arjun shared a picture of a note on social media that his sister, Janhvi, sent him. During a clubhouse session with the Bollywood Film Club, Arjun said that he still feels new when Janhvi calls him Bhaiya. The actor was replying to moderator Anirudh Guha when the latter told him that Disney Plus Hotstar, while subtitling his episode of Coffee with Karan with Janhvi Kapoor, translated Arjun Bhaiya as Brother Arjun. Arjun Kapoor said, "It sounds a bit religious also, Brother Arjun. The thing is, Arjun Bhaiya still sounds very strange to me, only because Anshula calls me Bhai in a very strange way. Arjun Bhaiya is a very new thing. So, when Janhvi says that, it still feels very, very new to me, actually." The Sandeep or Pinky Farrar actor added that he never asked Janhvi to call him by a specific name. He said, "I think it just comes very naturally to Janhvi to call me Arjun Bhaiya because I have never even told her that you should call me this or call me that." Arjun Kapoor is the eldest son of producer Boni Kapoor with his first wife, Mona Shori. They also have a daughter, Anshula Kapoor. After getting divorced from Mona, Boni tied the knot with Sridevi. They have two daughters, Janhvi Kapoor and Khushi. After Sridevi's death in February 2018, Arjun, Anshula, Janhvi and Khushi came closer. They are often seen together at family events. On his 36th birthday, Hing Bhaiya.